In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up Google Analytics in Shopify. So we're going to set up Google Analytics, and then we're going to actually paste the code into Shopify to finish the setup. So the first thing you're going to do is just Google Analytics. And if you don't have a Gmail account, you're going to have to sign up for a Gmail account, but I already have one, so I'm just going to log in right like this. Takes a second or two to log in. Now it already logged me into one of my websites. For most people, your Google Analytics homepage might look something like this. You'll have any websites you previously have set up analytics for right here. But if you don't have any, this might be blank. That's fine. Just click on admin, click down, click create new account. Account name. For me, it's going to be Performance Nut Butter. So we're setting up my new Performance Nut Butter company. Site name, Performance Nut Butter, performancenutbutter.com. Let's see, the data sharing options give you the most control. Sure, I'll go ahead and do this. That's all fine for me. All right, so now we got to get the tracking ID here. I accept. And then we get this code. And you're going to go over to your Shopify page. Go to online store, click on that, and then go to preferences and paste your code right in there. Go ahead and click save. And you're pretty much done at this point. So that's really all you need to do to set up your Google Analytics. Now, if you want to check it, you can check it as well. But since my site's not going to work to be able to be checked just because it's already... It's still kind of in hidden mode, so there's no data, which isn't surprising. Actually, one way you could check it potentially, even still, is just going on the website, scrolling around. So this is the Performance Nut Butter website, and see if there's any data here. Let's go to real time, overview. Now you can see that it is working. It just took a second to upload. And if you ever want to double check it, you can get the Google Tag Assistant. And just click on it and it'll show up if it's there. Let's just refresh just so you can see. It'll show up if the Google tag is indeed there. So that's it for this video. If you want more help setting up your online store, you can click right around my face right here. There should be a little I. Get the e-commerce success pack, which includes a checklist for starting your online store. It covers a bunch of different things, such as setting up Google Analytics and a bunch of other things that you might not have thought of. Get that for free. There's a link down below in the show notes. And right here on my face, there should be one. On top of that, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I have a lot more videos just like this one on how to start and grow your e-commerce business. And if you have any questions about starting an online business, please leave it in the comments down below. I answer every single one. And thank you for watching this video.